Does not wisdom cry? And understanding put forth her voice. She stands at the top of high places, by the way, in the places of the paths. She cries at the gates, at the entry of the city, at the coming in at the doors. Unto you, O man, I call, and my voice is to the sons of men. O you simple, understand wisdom, and you fools, be you of an understanding heart. Hear, for I will speak of excellent things, and the opening of my lips shall be right things. For my mouth shall speak truth, and wickedness is an abomination to my lips. All the words of my mouth are in righteousness. There is nothing froward or perverse in them. They are all plain to him that understands, and right to them that find knowledge. Receive my instruction and not silver, and knowledge rather than choice of gold. For wisdom is better than rubies, and all the things that may be desired are not to be compared to it. I, wisdom, dwell with prudence and find out knowledge of witty inventions. The fear of the Lord is to hate evil, pride and arrogancy, and the evil way, and the froward mouth do I hate. Counsel is mine, and sound wisdom. I am understanding, I have strength. By me kings reign and princes decree justice. By me princes rule and nobles, even all the judges of the earth. I love them that love me, and those that seek me early shall find me. Riches and honor are with me, yea, durable riches and righteousness. My fruit is better than gold, yes, than fine gold, and my revenue than choice of silver. I lead in the way of righteousness, in the midst of the path of judgment, that I may cause those that love me to inherit substance, and I will fill their treasures. The Lord possessed me in the beginning of his ways, before his works of old. I was set up from everlasting, from the beginning of ever the earth was.